Should I, like, mute everything for now? Hold on, wait, I don't want to mute it. I just need to make sure that the volume ratio is good. Alright, I think that should be good. Attempt to not dox my friends. Alright. Frick, I need to pull up the game. Why? Why is it doing that again? Within the game. Bruh. Oh. Buggers. Ooh. Ooh. This one's empty. Why isn't it loading my... Bruh. What happened to the display capture? Alright, so, maybe? It's not showing up. Still. Here. Settings. Maybe. Oh no, don't make me play the game like this. What is up with Hold on. Screen one. Ugh. It's captured here. Look, you can see. Remove. Fine. I'm removing display capture. And then I'm. I'm sorry. Display capture. Yeah, there we go. How does that look? Just fine? Alright. I need to turn my... I need to move all this goldfish out of the way. So I can play the game. gonna fall. What's that? My phone's going off? I do not want it to. So I'm muting it. Hold on, wait. I got an idea. You guys. Frick. Can you see that? No, you can't. Hold on, wait. No, you can't. That doesn't work. Never mind. Forgive me. I hopefully didn't mess up. Does that work? Can I even... This is how we're playing the game. Alright, fine. I need to actually start with the stream. It's been 5 minutes, 6 minutes, and I haven't done anything yet. I'm not gonna get doxxed by anything that's open on my computer, am I? Hold on. I just wanna close this. I have Task Manager open. Alright. The stream name, I hadn't time but I died. This will soon be revealed. I'm probably gonna need that actually. One hit hero patch. Where am I and how do I leave? There is a way to leave, right? Am I just stuck here? Oh, through here? Oh, I also got this. So, this stream is exactly what it sounds like, probably. That is really annoying me. I need to desync. There we go. Sorry, there was a part of the stream selected on my screen. It wouldn't show up on screen, but like it was kind of annoying me. So anyway, I'm gonna start off. I could also use my camera again so that you can see me well. I could choose any of these badges, but I'm gonna have one hit hero badge at all times. I'm gonna die a lot, that's for sure. But I'm gonna try to beat a boss, at least one, but I'm gonna go for as many bosses as I can beat. Oh my god, my hand looks weird. Ooh, that looks nice. I like that one. I want that one. I don't like it anymore. It looks like a head crab. Ugh, what is it? What hat is that? The time stop hat? Oh. Oh god, I'm not so sure I like that one. I'm just gonna go with the default. Alright, so. Got an umbrella. No, yeah, I don't think I need to change these ones. But that's basically it. I'm just gonna fight bosses. I'm gonna start at level 1. But I'm gonna fight, I'm gonna do levels, fight bosses, do everything, and you know, see how good I do with dying a lot. I feel like I should move my like desktop icons off the screen. Hold on, wait. No, I need to figure this out because like it would be, it should, the camera's reversed for some reason. Whatever. Oh! Alright, yeah, I think we've completed this game. The next smack. I'm gonna die immediately. Alright.
All roads lead to Mafia. Not good. Did we fix this by moving to island? Now no road lead to Mafia.
Is there anything really good right now? I just need to get used to the game first, and then we can go on to some bosses. And then probably the final boss. Eventually. Because I think I have that unlocked. I'm gonna cry a lot. I bet I am. I need, yeah. Okay, this one. I need to make sure that's equipped because that could kill me very easily. No. You can hear all the keyboard noise.
That is all I can say.
I should probably get a different keyboard.
Hey you! Oh, stop! Tell you what!
Oh, whoops!
Come over here, and I'll show you where some of your junk landed.
I did not mean to do that. I'm sorry. That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wait, there was a... I had this on the next one.
Follow me, rebel squad!
I have the kids adequate. Imagine if I died from fall damage in this. That would be depressing.
Hey, I think one of your junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the Mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck, fellow rat. See ya!
Alright, time to start a boss. Already. Aren't you excited? This boss fight that we're gonna do. What should I use? Does it matter? Probably not. I'm gonna use a sprint hat, probably. I guess a time stop.
Hey!
Huh?
Mine!
I'm sorry. This is cheating. I could use the time stop and just annihilate him. Isn't cheap for speedrunners. Use the time stop hat at the start of the game to instantly win. My hair looks kind of weird. Like this. First level done. I should probably skip some. I don't think I want to do every single level in a row. How loud is the game? Is it really not that loud? Because it... I'm looking at the little snap things for the sound and it looks like it's not that loud. It might just be because it's like lobby music. Whoops, wrong place. My right eye kind of hurts though. What What's on this side, huh? What's that? And what's with that?
Hello? What's with it?
I'm sorry. Are those the other parts of the game? Like, there's the place where Snatch is, and then that's the Alpine area, I think it's called. It looks like there's a little,
yeah,
there's a little thing right there. There. Alright. Let's go. Next one. Barrel battle. I'll go with the boss fight. Well, it's Act 2 anyways. So this would have been the next level. But that's not the point. Shut up. That's not the point. I'm sorry, that is not full screen, by the way. The game is being weird. What? This could child? Be a problem.
See, Mafia can't have child witness when Mafia teaching lesson.
And there.
Huh? This awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do.
Got bullied.
What do we do with eyewitness?
You just got clapped.
Teach her lesson, boys.
You just got smacked. No.
Why, you little...
Oh no. Come on, come on. There. There. Oh. This is just the start. Alright. Is there any other hat that would be better? I mean, I'll just put on the ice hat to go put. Oh! This is gonna take a while. Doing the final boss fight is a pipe dream. Does doing this do damage?
Come here, huh? You wanna fight?
The long way. Where is it? I did it!
Mafia won't bow to little girl.
I'm just that good.
Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath.
I could have completed the game earlier if I just didn't help her, right?
Do not think about avoiding perils.
That's fair enough.
Stand still!
What if I, like...
Heads up, little punk!
Zavurdo!
Damn, I messed it up. I pressed right click instead of shift. I don't even watch JoJo. I don't.
See if girl can handle this barrel.
Oh my!
This lead nowhere. Mafia need to take care of this mafia style. Prepare to feel what mafia do to old ladies.
Yes, old women, they're just the worst. Don't hit me, don't know.
Ooh. Ooh.
I can see the badges are on my head. I really like the time stop hat. I like how it looks. It looks good. I think it looks nice.
It is a world.
Nobody's watching it, huh? It doesn't look like it.
Psh, can you believe them? What a bunch of losers.
Should I just like move my mouse away so you can't hear?
You're all right, new kid. Do you have a name?
Anyways.
No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there. Are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them. They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way
over there.
We should go up there and get your junk. It'll be fun. I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the mafia. You with me, buddy?
Messing up the mafia kind of sounded weird. Sounded kind of weird. I don't know why. I don't know why this, how it, like, the reason, it looks, like, rounded with my hair when it's like this, and it bothers me. I don't know. Alright. We'll skip the rest of these other levels, you know. All these things happen, whatever, whatever. Down with the mafia. Down with the mafia. That was loud. Probably. Also, my shirt looks nice, doesn't it? Look. Can you see it?
No! Where did it go?
This is the earbud that I use. God damn it. Look, can you see? It broke. The whole front thing came off. Look, this is what it... Oh, hold on, wait, let me pull it. This is what it normally looks like, because it has the rounded thing on it. And it died. Half of it came off. It's probably hard to see.
No. Oh, there it is. No.
I almost lost it again because I couldn't grab it with my not long nails. There. Just ignore what happened. That never happened. Should I? I'm sorry, my headphone fell and broke. It was kind of a problem.
Good job, kid.
That was easy. It really kind of depresses me when I see these hats, or these hearts, sorry, hearts. I'm retarded. I said hats instead of hearts, or hearts instead of hats. I did it again. it depresses me when I see these parts around, because I know that I can't use them. I think my phone is on the Wi-Fi right now. I'm not using my phone, so I'm just gonna turn it off. It might be messing with the quality. Why am I getting cans thrown at me? That's not nice. Can you stop? I'm gonna... One more time. You wanna get booped, huh? That's what I thought. That's what I thought. You wanna fight?
You should leave. This is no place for a little girl. Most places not for a child, but especially here.
No, I wanna gamble. Gambling's my passion. Wait. I could never get this key, right? But I think you're supposed to be able to get it with I. Where am I? Menacing. Alright, I'm gonna stop. The camera keeps... That's quite interesting. Here, watch this. I have an idea. I'm big time. Whoa! Never mind. Why doesn't it work? I would have thought that that's how you do it. Oh well, I'm gonna wear this hat for that time. I'm also gonna change to a different color just because why not?
That is all I can say.
I'm gonna cry, this guy can't sell me anything. There's a rat up here, don't they do damage? I don't know if I should be scared. Oh, you're supposed to use these buckets on them. I still think that my method should have worked. Where do I use this key though? Why use this key? Shoot. I don't know. In here? Sir? Sir, would you like key? It's got a little fox tail thingy on it. I'm gonna use this thing that's on. But, how is he that fast? He is some sort of demon. I've never actually been here before. I didn't know that there was an ice thing there. Oh, look, a relic? Yeah. Is this door open? No. Alright, that was pretty cool. I'm gonna climb back up. Excuse me, let me back up. Look at that. Excuse me, I'm burping a lot. I did not mean to go through that door again. Oh yeah, I found the key on accident. I thought it was like a secret or something, it was part of the game. This appears to be the Mafia's excuse for food. It certainly doesn't smell like it though. You can probably taste some, but you're not sure it's something you want in a hero obituary. There was a cat up there, right? I swear it said there was a cat. Or no, I saw a cat. But I know he feeds the people, right? He switches out the Mafia's food for actually good food. I died to a rat. I'm gonna commit murder. This is 2077.
This is 2077.
I got Cyberpunk right here, guys.
The Mafia are terrible at cooking, but fear not. Cooking Cad is here. I'll prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the Mafia's cooking.
Yes.
I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the Mafia prepared food.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I'm sorry, my eyes were hurting. I had to close them. Everything else was just me being me. Alright, go down. Go. Do I have to get the key again? Yeah, I do. If you kill everybody in the kitchen, you can make food without having to worry about them killing each other with the food. I need to go up to get the lobster bucket. Wanna die? To a key? Your key? Probably. Key to the kitchen? I keep running into walls. Yes, I understand. Oh, I just died. Whoops. Guess I wasn't supposed to do that. How many hats would you have by now? Like, what hats would you have? Because I know, I'm pretty sure they, what's it called? They put, like, future hats in, like, starting levels or something. Like a few different areas where like you can get a secret or something by using a few, what is it called? Yeah, a hat that you would get later in the game. Like at that time, like a time stop hat in like Mafia Town. So I just wanted, like, I'm wondering, was that would like the barrel be a secret or something? Or was that what I actually had the living hat by then? Oh. This time stop hat is my only hope of surviving. It really is. There's no way I can survive. Or there is a way, but like, I survived. I'm looking down because the camera's
raining with these magical hourglasses.
I've been thinking about moving my camera up to the top, so you know, I have my camera where Dwayne The Rock Johnson is, and then Dwayne The Rock Johnson is where I am.
You must be very
so that I look closer.
You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, right, action! It is showtime!
Hold on, I just want to... I just wanted to move the OBS up a bit. Sorry, I was starting to... This is gonna take a while. No, I'm remembering all the parts of the boss fight now, and I'm remembering that it gets super fast, probably unable to dodge, which might be a problem. If it didn't catch that dive.
No!
No! I hurt my leg. Oh, I hit my leg against a metal bar and I was under my table. I pushed F instead of. Sorry, I pressed F because I didn't have it. Just spam stickers. Spam stickers to let the boss know. Please stay away from me. Oh! There was a guy below me. Oh my. Helpful. None. time stop hat is kind of helpful. The sprint hat would be useful. I'm thinking about the boss fights though. I'm having a hard time with this. I'm gonna spend an hour just gonna do the... Blammo. I'm doing some pro tactics right now. You know why? Because I'm a pro gamer. Emphasis on good. I keep dying at this part.
I get your friend captured, and soon you will both.
That's
perish.
A problem. I double jumped! I did jump. I did jump. You saw that jump. You saw it, didn't you? Fuck. I hate how it does the silent detail. I hate how it does that in the second phase. The second phase when the Mafia comes in, that's really annoying. I knew it's not in the... Wait, no, no, come on! That's a good idea. If I time stop at the right time, I may be able to survive. Maybe. I don't know. Get over here! I'm ready to play. I'm ready. Never mind. I'm not gonna say anything. Yeah. Keep full value. Super hard. I press control instead of shift. Oh my God. Super I punch this little grump. My head will fall off. Who knew the first boss would take this long? One bag. How long have I been fighting this one boss? Somebody flip it. Flip it. I hit him, guys. Flip it.
I've got your friend captured.
I wanna throw something, I was really close to throwing my Mirage thing. My Mirage little Funko Pop that I got. Super Excuse me, I'm gonna keep that up here for when I wanna draw something. First stage is really easy. And then I keep dying at the start of the second one. I need to stop doing that. What happened? I jumped over him. I said the word off and I jumped over him. That's it. I'm done. Whatever that was that I threw, it shattered, broken, gone. Like my mother. Like my dad, after he left to go get milk from the store. There's now broken pieces of glass and plastic across my room. I am spilling. There is no glass, it's just plastic actually. Transparent plastic. I think that counts as glass. What? I thought I stepped on him. Gamer time! That's right. God, I hate this so much. I hate this game. I do not hate this game, is what I was gonna say. I do not hate this game, but I hate this. Just this. What is happening right now? I hate it. It gives me great displeasure. I think you can tell. I really don't like this.
I get your prey captured, and soon you will both perish.
Let go of me, you psycho!
Oh, my arm is itchy. you're a cat, right?
Mafia!
Oh.
What? What?
You're supposed to climb up that and that hurt me? I really want to break something right now. You know how badly I want to break something? You know how badly I want to break something? Shrunk. Easy. I want more goldfish.
Mafia!
Oh!
That was hot.
Ultra charge. Mega charge.
No, 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 no more.
He said super charge and I said, oh, that's not good. And then he said ultra charge and I cried. I might need the time stop. I really started crying. Watch my eyes get like waterfalls in my eyes. I don't know how I was having such a hard time with that. With the dude coming in from the side and the back at the same time. It was easy now. I predicted this though, the super ultra charge thingy, whatever. I predicted that it would be very hard because I remembered that it's super fast. Okay. Oh, we said ultra charge. It was a dive stop, but I still hit it.
You're no match for me.
I bet I was mistaken. I'm gonna stop talking. I bet it'd be possible to finish this boss with your eyes closed for somebody if the attacks weren't like randomized that much. If it was a set pattern. And I was gonna say, I bet it'd be possible for somebody to do this with their eyes closed. And then I died because I couldn't speak words, but I'm gonna need to stay far back, like opposite side of the screen from that guy when he does the red charge. Oh, I got him.
No ultra charge. No ultra. No mega charge. No. No.
When does the battle end? How long is this battle? How long is it? Somebody tell me how long it is. Yeah, I got wind chimes in my room. You got a problem with that? Yeah, I'm about to have a mental breakdown because of hat and tam. You got a problem with that? Wanna fight? Wanna fight about it? I'm cold too. I'm a bit cold. I cannot lie about that. I am a bit cold. Should I go get a sweater? There's a sweater on the floor in the back of my room. Wait, can you see it? It's a SpaceX sweater. It looks cool. This is not sponsored. Sponsored by SpaceX. Hold on, wait. I'm gonna put this thing on. Also, I know how to win. I know how to win. You know how? I gotta eat my gamer fuel. You know what my gamer fuel is? No, not G fuel. A bag of goldfish. I gotta chug a bag of goldfish. That's how I win. Delicious. It's delicious. Whoa, fuck. Nobody's watching. That's sad. No. I was gonna eat goldfish. I didn't know the second phase started. Wait. She's supposed to get angry when the second phase starts. Isn't he? I didn't see him get angry. Maybe he did. I don't know anymore. You suck at this, I'm a child. The snack left Miles back. A child. Excuse me! I broke. It tastes really salty in my mouth. I can taste the salt. For a long time, we just ball really quickly. Ultra charge! Mega
charge! Oh! I would have died right there. I would have died right there if it wasn't for the time stop hat.
Is he gonna do that again? The supercharge?
Ooh! Let's go! Woo! Let's go! Oh yeah, baby!
Oh, that's great. I got way too excited over that. I beat the first boss.
What? So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds?
Nerds!
Are they some sort of rare wait, huh? Whoa, what? Well, did you know about this?
I never got punched by the mafia, because I die instantly, instantaneous. Combust. That's what would happen to me if I got punched.
We can make it so the mafia never arrived on the island. Wait a minute. Even better. We could be crime-fighting time travelers. Wait. Make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil?
I've had enough of this place.
If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.
Take him. I don't care. I just don't want to fight anymore. I'll go home. I just want to go home. Yeah, I forgot. She takes half your pot. Woo! Yeah, I forgot that happened. She just takes half your pawns. I got robbed. After that, you're just gonna rob me, huh? I thought what we had was special. I thought you loved me. Can they even handle any more of this game? Probably. You know how I can make myself want to die even more? Do the sneak mission while on one hit kill. I forgot the music was such a bop in this game, bro. Excuse me, I just doxed my friends. I did not mean to do that. I wanted to check though, hold on. Wasn't there a... Oh yeah, there it is. I got that. Today, December 12th, 2:10 p.m. Defeat any boss with a one-hit hero badge equipped. And I beat the first boss. I have a remix of, like, the trance song on my Spotify playlist. I just remember that. Watch me die inside. I'm gonna wanna die after this. Make a little jingle. This is gonna become a constant thing. Every Saturday I'm gonna die more.
Is too big for the both of us, DJ. Grooves. The movie should be made by real birds. You moon penguins are just gonna write some loud, noisy dribble. If I wanted a bunch of picnics to dance around while on birdseed, ha! I'd visit my grandchildren.
Nonsense, darling, nonsense. You Owl Express birds are just gonna record another boring train-related western. You've done so for the last 10 years, darling.
What? No, we haven't, you buffoon!
Conductor, darling, this year we'll be winning the annual Bird Movie Award, as our new movie props will bring in the audiences. These shiny things fell from the sky. They will light our movie sets and fill them with glimmer.
Yes.
Oh, yeah? Well, this time around, we're also spicing it up with our newest movie props. These hourglass thingies will be the grand jewel in our train heist western.
I like how I'm over there at the receptionist desk while they're talking.
What the what? You no good dirty picnics! You copied our props!
Picnic.
I would never, darling. Clearly, you're the one who took inspiration in my flashy new props.
Oh, that does it! Get out of here with ya! I've got a movie to record!
Fine by me, darling. But we'll be the ones who win the annual Bird Movie Award. Mark my word.
Oh, yeah? Let's see how well you do when you can't get into the reception. Oh, wait. Chuck my picnics inside the studio will force them to work harder. All right, time to go, Owls. Let's make our killer movie.
Whoa.
And, receptionist, can you please close off that vent already? I don't want the smell of penguin to come anywhere near my crew.
Racist?
I wanted to ask this reception guy a question, but he hasn't acknowledged me at all. But now I've been standing here for so long, it'd be awkward to start up a conversation. I really suck at interacting with other birds.
Oh, hey, little chirper. They're recording right now, so no one's allowed in. They're only insured for bird staff. Letting you in would be a liability. Don't even think about sneaking inside.
I don't know who he is. I'm Gamer. I'm a Mima. I'm on the internet all the time. I know who he is. I'm gonna end up choking on these goldfish.
I have nothing. Hi there. I'm an express owl, which really just means I ride the owl express that the conductor runs. I need to ride the train to get to work, but the conductor makes unexpected stops all the time. I have no idea why we're at a movie studio. I need to be at work in 15 minutes.
Did he steal a train? Did he steal a train? What happened?
Huh? You want that movie prop they carried in? Are you the kind of person that sells movie props on eBird? I don't really get this feud between the conductor and DJ Grooves. Like, why does a train operator and the disco guy want to compete? We're all birds here, right? Shouldn't we cooperate? I don't know. I guess cooperating is kind of stupid. I guess. Yeah. Just ignore me.
I don't know, man.
Yeah, sorry. The conductor has said only birds are allowed past here. And he specifically said no penguins of any kind. I have no idea why. I'm just a passenger on his train. Whatever gets us back on the train faster.
What kind of bird is the conductor, huh? I wanna know. Woo! I'm a cool kid.
You see my fingers here? You see how they're snapping? That is the universal bird sign for beat it. Oh look, my fingers have taken a liking to you. Look at them go. Snap, snap, snap. You catch my drift?
Hey!
Wait.
Nope. You see my fingers? Oh, look.
Peck.
Let's go around yelling peck.
Peck. Peck.
Alright, I should go inside now, probably. I haven't even started the level yet. I have 213 pond. I have to pay 7,000 for trespassing. This is a problem. A very big problem indeed. I forgot to use the finger gun up. And I got the sunglasses on too, so it looks extra cool. No hat looks better than this hat. Thank you. secret.
Let's make this movie happen. Owls, in position. Action!
Sneak time. Is that cheating? I don't know, but I die in one hit, so I don't care. This is an ability in the game, so you know. Ooh, ooh. That is quite a problem. That's a sticker over there. I would like that. Stick it at the man. Wait, what is that? What did I get? I'm sorry, I just want to check out this achievement. Because I don't know what that is. Collect your first holographic sticker. Oh, I see. How do I leave this area? The whole goal of what I'm doing right now, where is it? Yeah, make it through without being seen at all. And, you know, I just got seen. So, how should I do this? Maybe I should just end it. It's been an hour, almost an hour and a half. You know, it was a good stream. I beat the boss. I gave it a try at the second one. I think we did good. You know, I'm proud of myself. I beat that boss. I had one hell of a celebration for it. That was a very great feeling after failing so many times. That was a pretty genuine feeling too. Like a very genuine celebration of winning. Woo! But you know, yeah, it was pretty fun. I'm gonna head out probably. You know what? I pre-ordered Cyberpunk 2077 and I'm gonna go get it today. Well, I gotta pay off like another $20, so I only put 40 on because I pre-ordered some other game at the same time, but I'm gonna get it, you know? I heard it's really bad, or I heard it's really buggy, but I don't care, because, you know, it just came out, there's bound to be some bugs. But yeah, you know, stream's over, it was fun, nobody came, that's kind of depressing. I need to click stop streaming, but I can't do that without pausing the game. But I have this dog theme on. Alright, anyway, I'm sorry, it's vibing, but, you know, why don't we vibe here with, hold on. I'm trying to, there, yeah, right there. Vibe here with the dog music. And Raftalia from an anime. Because, you know, I'm always. It was a really good anime, not gonna lie. Anyways, yeah, this is over. I'm done. Bye. See you later. Wait, no, I did click stop.